Today I will show you how to write the letters K to N. When you teach letters to children, it is very important for the teacher to narrate the strokes as you write the letter. I will show you how to narrate the strokes and write each letter. This is how you write the letter K. Draw a standing line, slanting line, and another small slanting line. To write the letter L, draw a standing line and draw a sleeping line. To write the letter M, draw a standing line, draw a slanting line till the bottom, draw another slanting line and a standing line. To write the letter N, draw a standing line, draw a slanting line from the top and draw another standing line. This is how you write the letters K to N.